You already know what it is. Silento. Go on and do it for me.
Yo, it's Deepcovertv. It's your host, the one and only BD. I'm here right now in infrared shoes with Silento, Mr. Watch Me With. Now watch me Nene himself, man. We in the building right now. We enjoy ourselves having a great time. How you feeling today?
I feel good. How you feeling?
I feel if I can't complain, I cannot complain. Now the song Watch Me, what was the whole concept of that? What made you want to do that song?
I just wanted people to watch me. You know what I'm saying? Right. Like, it was all fun.
You got a little dance moves too, man. I try to keep up with you. I try to do a little something, but I'm a little stiff.
It don't matter. You still can accomplish it.
All right. Now, where you from, though?
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. I'm 17 and I attend Regent High School.
All right. Okay. You get a lot of love in your city?
Yeah, I get a lot of love in school.
All right. Now, for us, the whole concept with the dance song, do you feel by making a dance song that you have to stay in that job of music?
No. I wasn't doing that before.
So
I was singing and rapping before, so.
Okay. So you got a little song with you, too, a little. So what's next for you, though? What's your next single
that's
coming out?
It's going to be a girl record.
Oh, a little singing to the ladies.
Yeah, you know I got to do
a song. A little something trying to get the numbers on.
No, I ain't really worried about the numbers.
So you enjoy yourself right now in Baltimore so far?
Yes, I am.
Been everywhere, from the schools to the radio stations. Now we have fresh shoes. I mean, what you think about the store so far?
It's cool. It's nice. It's dope. It has nice stuff.
What's the next city that you about to hit up as well?
D.C.
D.C., that's cool. That's cool. Is this your first time there?
It's my first time everywhere.
Oh, all right. So this is your first time actually traveling outside the state?
Yeah, outside of Atlanta. I never got to do anything.
Now, how you feel about your fans? But now, you're getting a lot of love, man. That single went from nothing to something real quick. Do you feel that your fans, how you feel about your fans? They real intrigued with you, everything you got going on?
Yeah, my fans are really real.
What you think the next move for us, dumb? Is you going to make something else for them, though? Like, I know you make a song for the ladies, but you're going to do something else for the younger crowd as well? Little fellas, though, something can bump you in the car.
It's mainly about the younger crowd. All right. But if I have the younger crowd, I already have the adults.
Now, by you being 17, is it difficult to travel right now?
Not really. We on summer break.
Is you nervous a little bit?
No, not at all.
It's kind of adventurous right now. We're going to state to state. You're seeing different stuff.
It's what I dreamed of. It was in one of my dreams, and it's happening.
Now, you doing a little partying while you hitting these states, or not really?
Not really.
So.
I just
more focus.
Yeah, more focus. I just
now, as far as music, though, who inspired you right now that's in the game?
Everybody that come on the radio. Because I get to hear them. And everybody I see performing with me, whether it's people who are not signed underground, or everybody.
No, why rap though? What made you want to rap?
I just want to talk. I'm talking to you now. That's why I wanted to
you
talk.
You just like to talk.
Yes.
Now, your first rap song, do you remember what that was?
It was a school song.
All right. You performed it in school?
At one time, I performed it on my school district TV show.
Okay, now what's your goals and milestones right now for you?
My goal is to, you know, keep making hits. That's what I want, hits.
Hits. You want that Ben Franks.
Yeah, I do. For me and the fam.
For me and the fam, you definitely gotta feed the fam. But look, man, it's a pleasure to have you here right now. It's a pleasure to rap to you. It's nice meeting you as well.
Nice meeting you too.
Alrighty, man.
It's
Deepcovertv, it's your host BD. Silento is in the building. Mr. Watch Me Whip, Watch Me Nene himself. We about to tune out right now, man. He about to enjoy the rest of his day. We out. Peace.
What's up? It's your boy Silento, rock with Deepcovertv. Let's go.
Watch me, watch me, ooh, okay, ooh, okay, ooh, watch me, watch me,